meditation is most simply an invitation to return to the natural understanding and wisdom of the heart that we all carry. But we get very busy in our lives doing all kinds of work and so forth, and we lose touch with ourselves. So to meditate is a way to quiet the mind and tend the heart and listen so that we stay both connected to what really matters to us, so that we can make the heart more peaceful and clear. And then when we get up to be with the people around us, our family, community, the world, we can respond in a wise way rather than being in a reactive mode. Sometimes people think of meditation as a duty that you have to do to make things better, but it's really an invitation to well-being and to some joy in the heart, to find ease and stillness so that when conflict and difficulty arise, then you are centered in yourself and you can respond in a way that comes from your compassion and care for yourself and for others with courage rather than just reactivity. And the beautiful thing is that it doesn't take a lot of time to learn this. Even in 10 or 15 minutes a day of quieting oneself, I've taught people for 40 years, hundreds of thousands of people, they often learn, oh, this helps me in my studies, in my business, in my family and relations. So it is a universal training and practice, and quite simple. And in the Sagesse du Coeur and in many, many other books and so forth, there are easy ways to learn to do this, and it can change your life.